me again. In this video, this is online, so yeah, basically what this video is about is me just doing some heists and stuff. Not heists, I'm just playing around online. This is my first GTA 5 video. I've done the other one, GTA 5 Talk About. That was just about when I'm still uploading. Yeah. So basically what now I'm doing is going to my apartment. And Lester just gave me a call. I've done a few heists. I've got $2 million now. My first time, I downloaded one chocolate. That was 100,000. Oh, wrong way. Oh, shit. It's actually better if I took it apart, but. Is that a player? I thought I just saw a player's name. Sorry guys, I didn't have a screen port for Xbox. I'm using my iPad right now and then I send it to my computer. So basically what I'm doing is going to my apartment. It's right here, just around the corner. Just another left turn. Yeah, so. There you go. So we're gonna enter and Leslie just sent us a call. Lester just sent his call and he said you have to go to your apartment and stuff, so I'm just gonna enter in. Come on, I can't move now. I literally can't move. Oh no, I was just glitching through the. Okay, so why am I wearing a helmet? That looks so stupid. Not stupid. Hey, here's my apartment, my shitty apartment. Okay, not really shitty, but yeah. So here's the playing board. I guess Lester wants us to start it up, I guess. But he said just, I don't know. What? Guys, if you know what this means, just please say it in the comments. I have no idea. I'll just read it out. Playing this job will reset all in order criminal mastermind challenges. Progress. Are you sure you wish to continue? I'm not really sure. I'll just click OK. Like, I have no idea what that means, though. No idea. So, yeah. I know it's a dinner. I know. So, I'm just gonna send a friend a private chat. So yeah, I'm just gonna quit here, that there. Yeah, I'm just gonna, is any like class I can join? Like the setup? You mean, yeah, there's nothing else to do. Alright. But guys, I'm probably gonna end up very soon now. Like, I'm not gonna do gameplay class. Daddy's gonna be in the next video, because maybe I might do a little bit of heist now. Just a 4-player one. Players, yeah, 4. Oh, it's got the high level in me. I guess there's no one else here. Is this a setup? Like, yeah. It's like 4-player. Well, I'm just gonna leave this here. And guys, in the next video, I will do the heist, but I want to save time. So, guys, see you later, guys. See you in the next video.